time, I had never seen the fascist movement grow so strong. So don't just melt away after today. Do something political, do something humane, and change the tone of what we're listening to.
Last night, Americans don't want to know, his popularity rating is very low. And, you know, I think he's going to be exposed, and he is being exposed, for the charlatan he is. My message of support to all anti-Trump demonstrators everywhere is keep going, keep organising, keep supporting each other, and keep protesting, because we will.